guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back on the arc, on the center, playing some Ark. So, if you guys do enjoy these videos, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe if you have not done so already. So, ooh, we're thirsty. What I think we're going to do today is, I realize that, this is a fairly new series, and we are treating it like a modded series. It's more vanilla-based, so we've been trying to do things that are way harder than where we actually are at this point. Like, we tried to get a Giga yesterday. We don't even have an Enki. What are we doing? What are we doing? So, I think we're going to kind of just fly around. Maybe I'll take the Rex out. I need to go with some meat and do some gathering, and we're going to see what we can find to tame, and hopefully it'll be some fun, cool stuff, and I don't know, we'll see. Anyways, I'm going to go head out, and I'll bring you guys back when I find something that's worth it. Alright, guys, we have spotted something that seems to be worth it just right outside our base. Like, our base is over there. But here's a Bronto, and I like Brontos. I was going to wait for a good level, and this one's a 135. You know what? With it being so close, it'll be so much easier to get back to base. Let's see. I was just coming out here to get meat, actually. I just happened to run into it. Let's go ahead and see if I can... I find a good spot to like climb. Now, the problem we're gonna run into here, first of all, put you on passive, is we are right next to the ocean, which can present problems when taming Bronto. Oh, this is definitely not high enough, is it? We may have to run back home and get a bird real quick, make our life just a million times easier. And maybe we'll grab some arrows too, just to make sure we have enough stuff to actually knock it out. We should be fine with 138 darts. And a long neck rifle that does a little bit more damage than normal. It does 172% damage. But just to be safe, we're gonna run home, grab ourselves our bird and some arrows, make sure we have berries, and then go ahead and take this thing. All right, we've got our arrows, we got our bird, we got our berries. And now, I assume that guy's still there. It's only been a couple minutes. Shut this gate real quick. I do miss automatic closing gates so much. Okay. So, oh man, this bird is slow. Please up the speeds just a little for us. Just a little bit would be great. So when we start shooting this guy, if he was in the reds of the ocean, I'm a little worried he's just gonna drown or we're not gonna be able to get him. And I've had really poor luck recently with taming things. But I mean, we're gonna go for it, you know? And there's one. And battle has begun. Ooh, or maybe he'll just sit right there and just be stuck. Until he starts to run, at least. How many of these do you think it'll take to knock him out? 135 is a pretty high level. Hey, bud, how does it feel? You can't hit me from down there. Ooh! Oh, yeah. Show me your face. Face shots are the best. Oh, what? Didn't he register? It's funny that no matter how close I get to his face, he won't bite me. He'll still just swing his tail. I mean, he got teeth. Look at him. You can see him right there. Okay, headshots are not working so hot. Is he already running? No way. I thought it would take, like, at least, like, 50 of these before he goes down. At this rate, he'll be down pretty quick. Ah, I don't understand what is the deal with the shots not registering thing. It's really irritating. Fix your crap, Ark. Reload! Those are the two biggest annoyances I have with the game. The reloading bug, which seems to be a semi-newer thing, and the shots not registering, even when you clearly hit and get the blood splatter and everything. Oh, I missed. It's a huge target. It's like missing the broadside of a barn. And see, and this, okay, I guess there was another third thing that irritates me more than anything else, and that's the running mechanic. Reload, reload. And it's really, like, I've seen it happen really weird, like with this Bronto. He's running away after, like, five shots or so. Ah! Register! What a waste of a dart. And then coming back right away. Which works, I guess, because at least then he's not running into the ocean, but just that behavior makes no sense. No animal would actually do that. I want to start getting into making those, shock dart things, which are fairly new. You have to get it from killing jellyfish. But I think they do twice the topor amount of a regular dart. So that plus the increase, oh, he's running a different direction. Wow, mixing it up. That plus the increased damage of a better gun, that might be the way to go. Like, that might be the closest thing we can get to, like, super darts in vanilla. But I do believe those shock darts expire at a point. Okay, I think even if he gets in that water, it might be shallow enough that he won't drown. I hope. Or we're just going to keep doing laps, so it doesn't matter anyways. Oh no, don't go out to the deep ocean. Don't you dare go out to the deep ocean! Oh, I feel like he's going to the deep ocean. I feel like he might be out of range of my shots now, too. Okay, so everything bad. That's good. Yep. Right out to the ocean. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Now he's going to go to the little island, though, and I guess that'll be okay. He's going to turn around and swipe me, I feel like. Anything chasing us? We safe here? It's a pretty safe island. Don't you dare run out. Now he's going to go. Where are you going? The swamp? Oh, I got to. You come here. We gotta chase this guy down on foot now. Oh, I heard that was the sound of something. Oh, Pegomastix, go away! I'm not interested, Pegomastix. No! Stay out of the water! Oh, and it's down! Okay, he should be in shallow enough water that I think we're okay. Okay, are those Pegomastix still chasing us? Like little jerks? Die! Come on, we gotta go see if our Bronto is drowning! Okay, we got it. I hate Pegomastix so much. Where'd he go? What? Oh, right there. Thought that was a rock. Oh, there's another one! Ooh. Stupid. Ah, we tamed one, sucker. Oh, I hope we haven't been hitting our guy. Okay, did he take all of our berries? That sounds like something he would do. What? You. Yeah, he did. What a jerk. Okay, you guys sit. How you doing, Mr. Brontosaurus? You drowning? Oxygen is not going down! Okay, we didn't hit him right. Taming effectiveness is good. He's at 3%, so now all we gotta do is sit here and wait for this guy to tame up. We're gonna have ourselves a new Brontosaurus! Alright, guys, we're waiting for that guy to tame up. I noticed there's one of those, new Ichthyosaurus things over there. And I'll see if we can knock it out. Oh, and it's out. Okay. Pegomastix, you gotta go. You're a big problem. Okay. Let's worry about this little Ichthy guy. I don't know what... Oh. You two? Go to sleep. We're taming everything today. Do they... they eat fish meat, don't they? We gotta get some fish meat. I think that's the only way you can tame them. I need your meat! Die! Okay, let's go. Okay, breathe. Get back to shore. Man, the sounds they change with the new updates are kind of crazy. Okay, we'll tame that Compi. We'll tame Pegomastix. We'll tame up a bird. We're just gonna tame all the little things. I don't know how the heck we're gonna get them home. I guess one on the shoulder, which is like this Pegomastix is now. Okay, where is it? Where's my bird? Hey there, little buddy. How about one of these? All right, you go ahead and do your taming thing. Where'd that Compi go that I knocked out? Ah! Go to sleep, I said. I did not give you permission to wake up. I have nothing for you. I forget what their kibble's for. Eat it! Eat it! I don't think I brought any berries or narcotics, did I? Nope, not that smart. All right, I'm just gonna shoot him again. Okay, what's his food at? I don't know if this is gonna happen. Wait, why isn't he eating it? Do they not eat meat? I'm very confused. Compies are not berry eaters. Well. Sorry, buddy. I guess you're just gonna have to die. Oh, they must only eat prime. I don't think I have any prime. Oh, look, another bird! Arrgh. Oh, I think it's pissed! Give me my stuff back! Stupid... What? Shots aren't registering and I hit all three of those. Come on! Look at all those darts sticking out of him. Cancel! Passive! This is like the invincible freaking... the Thornus! There we go. Go to sleep. Come on. Ow! Stop hitting me! Stop taking my stuff! Register the shots! Okay, I'm waiting for him to come for me. Yeah. Okay, come on. Come on. I know you wanna. I can't hit him! This is an insane waste of darts! Gotcha! Go to sleep. Sucker! Oh my gosh, check out this bird! Can I whistle him? Come here, bird. Come here! Hunt! Hunt this! Look at him! He's gonna grab it! Wait, what's he doing? I said hunt! Hunt this one! Oh, is that a 150 compy? Okay, hold on, passive. All right, we're taming these suckers. I don't even care. All of them. Did it really just take more than one dart to knock out that compy? Oh, I missed! All right, we're taming some compies today, because it's a 150 compy, and we're not gonna turn down a 150 anything! We do need to get some prime meat. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. All the little dinosaurs today. Okay, prime meat. What drops prime that's nearby? Nothing. All right, I'm coming back with prime meat, and it is getting dark, and I'm not a fan of that. Of course, all the compies are awake now, which is just the best. Okay, ooh, 150, perfect. Hey, bud. There you go. There you go. No, 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 no! Passive, passive, passive. Okay, one asleep. Stop. Where'd the 150 go? Oh, there he is, okay. So, I mean, it's gotta be prime meat that they tame off of, right? Got him! It was! Heck yeah! So it's one copy. Two compy. Three compy. Was that all the compies? So we got one, two, three compies. Can we gamma up more? Gamma four? Gamma 4.5? Okay, so we got an ichthyothor. Where's the other ichthyothornis? Oh no, I didn't like leave him to wake up, did I? Oh no, he's here, he's here. Man, he's still taming? Oh, we're gonna need more fish meat all of a sudden. Okay, let's make sure he stays asleep. And let's go get some more fish meat. Yeah, come after me. There we go. Fish battle. Oh, lots of fish. All the fish battles. All right, we gotta get out of here. Come on, come on. Oh, we got one down. Oh, they don't do very much damage at all. I could probably just sit here and take it. Got all the fish meat. All right, where's the... Come on, let's get back to shore. Okay, we need to eat. But we'll heal us up a little bit. Okay, where's the bird? Where's the bird? Don't worry, little bird. There's some fish meat for you. All right, while waiting for that thing, that guy to tame up, I went ahead and took everybody else home. There's only one more copy left to take. And it looks like by the time we got back, now he's up. I just ran back because I stopped and made a saddle while I was at home. Just the regular one, because apparently I don't have enough Ingram points to get the saddle one, so we just have a regular. But check it out, we got ourselves a new Brontosaurus. Oh yeah, man, I forgot how slow these things are. Let's go ahead and test them out. Maybe get a couple levels on him if we can ever get up near. Let's look at his stats real quick. He's got 11,000 health, 1,100 stamina. Weight is 2,600. Nice. Okay. So we're definitely going to increase speed on this guy. I like to have my Brontos fast. Let's go ahead and get in these trees and see what kind of harvesting he does. And I bet you it's going to be insane. Now remember, we do have our rates turned up here. So might be a little bit abnormal. Oh, it's not too crazy. There's not that much stuff around here. But I'm gonna go ahead and gather up a bunch of stuff as I take him home so we can put some levels on him. All right, guys, I have done way more leveling than I intended with this guy. I actually took him out and did some more, and I've bumped everything into speed. And look how fast he goes now. Ready? Pretty much a race car at this point. This guy collects pretty crazy, which is great. So I've been collecting a bunch of stuff, but I mean, mostly thatch, really. Thatch and berries. But it'll make it really easy to get a ton of narcotics going, which I may actually start cooking. I'll do that after I finish here. But next, what I want to do is, since we tamed up these little pelican things, where'd they go? The ichthyornises. I want to take one out, see how it looks. Ooh, that looks ridiculous. I have a pelican on my shoulder. Oh, that's great. Okay. So, from what I understand, if they're on hunt and retrieve, is he on hunt and retrieve? I think I did already set that. He'll go and hunt a fish. Will he come underwater with me? Sure will. And bring it back to me or something? I'm not really sure. Okay, let's hop on our bird so we can go fly around. I guess, I wonder if they'll do with any small, is that a Carno out there? What level are you? 5. Garbage, you can just stay out there. Let's see, I need to organize my dinos. Those things are getting out of hand here. So let's take this guy over and see what, we're getting a little bit of framiness. It's kind of weird. But let's see if we can actually get this guy to do what he's supposed to do. I don't see any fish. There's another Bronto. I don't think he'll hunt and retrieve a Bronto. Okay, will he hunt and retrieve a Dodo? Okay, ready? Get him! Oh, yeah! Oh, wow! Now bring him back to me. Ah, that's cool! And so then he drops it right in front of me? Alright. Come back now. It's like going falconing, but it's with a pelican. So it's pelicaning. What about a Listro? Will you get a Listro? Fly, my bird! Oh! Oh, that's great. What's cool is I've seen him do... Oh, he's attacking it, too. He's actually going to take it up in the air and kill it. No. Bring it back to me. Come on. I said hunt and retrieve, not just hunt. Thank you. Ugh, so I want to punch it myself! All right, where are you? Come back. So, it seems a little hard to control. Come here, stupid. I want to get some fish. Go get the fish! Did you miss? What a little wuss. Go get the fish! Go get him! What are you doing? There's a fish right there. Go get it! Come on. What? You're not a very good fisher. Okay, go get the fish! Okay, what if I take him off follow? Now will he go get the fish? Nope, he's just gonna sit there. Okay, come back. Come on, bud. Come here. Okay, these guys have a problem. So they're a little glitchy. I really just want to get him to get the fish. More than I've ever wanted anything in my whole life. There's a fish right there. You see it? Go! Get it? What? Where are you going, bud? Okay, here he goes. He's just doing the wide loop. Get it! I have this sneaking suspicion that he's not going to get the fish. All right, guys. So we had actually hit a bunch of taming today. Look, we got 2 Pegomastics. Of course, they're both male, which is going to help us not at all. We got 3 Compies. 1 female, so we'll actually get some Compie eggs. And we got 2. Ooh, look, it's an Ichthyornis egg. Oh, thank you, little pelican, for your egg. Oh, he's got red eyes. Crazy eyes. You have red eyes, too? Do they all have red eyes? Interesting. So we got some good stuff today. We got some of those. We got ourselves an awesome Bronto. All those small little dinos and 1 giant one. And so I am pretty satisfied today, considering we've had a lot of massive failures recently. Okay. What is happening? Is it the Carno on the other side here? Or it's a raptor? Oh, that's a 150 raptor. Pause! We're gonna get a raptor today. I thought we were done. We are not. We're getting a raptor. Man, I love this. I feel like it's so much easier to find the high level things on this map. Oh, what? Oh, and there's a Dillo. Where are you, Dillo? Go to sleep. Oh, I killed it. Okay. Man. Much easier to find high-level things. Shoot, where was it? Was it over here? Oh, there it is. Hey there. On the center than it is on the island. I don't know why. It seems really weird to me that would be the case. Can you just stay still, stupid? Okay. Is he running? Of course he is. He knows who he's messing with. All right, where's the bird? Where's my bird? Where's my bird that I can fly? Oh, right there. I mean, we're not gonna turn away a 150. Oh, we're never gonna find him now, huh? Oh, there he is. Okay, come on. And the chase is on. I mean, I'm sure he's much faster than the slowest argent in the world, but you know. You're going down, sucker. Really? Not gonna register? Look at it. I can see it sticking out of his tail. There we go. Come on. And he's out! All right, this guy should be popping up any second now. The Raffles Hell's in a brand new Raptor. What's he gonna, I can't believe we found a 150 Raptor, level 224. All right, let's put him on passive. And let's go ahead and get him back to base. Come on. We can pick this guy up at least, right? Sure can. Awesome. Yeah, we can do something. All right, so I would say, especially considering all the massive fails that we've had recently, today was a massive success. We tamed like, I don't know, 7,800 dinos, and that was great. Then maybe the whoa, the framiness. My base isn't that crazy. I shouldn't be getting this kind of framiness. Let's go ahead and drop him right there. Oh, I just realized none of these guys are in range of the food trough. So I'm gonna go ahead and move them. But for today, guys, I do think that is gonna be it. I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me today. Feel free to check out, oh, 140 over Raptor? Oh, no, we're done. Feel free to check me out on all our social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram, your Facebook, even your Google Plus, even though I know no one ever uses it. But anyways, guys, I really do appreciate you coming to hang out with me today. And until next time, I will see you later.